The world's as big or small as you want to make it. For the past 3 years, travel's been all I know. And I've only been exploring 30% of the map. The rest is water.